You're an attractive woman, you're single, and you probably have a normal outlook on matters of sexual freedom.
Sexual freedom.